Returned. Book number one in the Vampire Journals. Written by Morgan Rice. Narrated by Brianna Knickerbocker. Is it physical to walk unbraced and suck up the humors of the dank morning? What? Is Brutus sick? And will he steal out of his wholesome bed to dare the vile contagion of the night? William Shakespeare, Julius Caesar. Chapter 1. Caitlin Payne always dreaded her first day at a new school. There were the big things, like meeting new friends, the new teachers, learning new hallways. And there were the small things, like getting a new locker, the smell of a new place, the sounds it made. More than anything, she dreaded the stares. She felt that everyone in a new place always stared at her. All she wanted was anonymity, but it never seemed meant to be. Caitlin couldn't understand why she was so conspicuous. At 5'5", she wasn't especially tall, and with her brown hair and brown eyes and normal weight, she felt she was average. Certainly not beautiful, like some of the other girls. At 18, she was a bit older, but not enough to make her stand out.